Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek into Singularity with me. I am currently about to enter a storyline point and I'm a little bit worried that I might get killed before I get to my next checkpoint. Also, I just checked the recordings and I think a little bit of microphone buzz is building up, but it's negligible at this point, so I will just keep playing. We cleared this room. Just do left his foot behind.
You must take the elevator to the upper floor.
Oh, we got a pink thingy. Read this. It's been too long, okay, but starting to forget it's been too long. Yeah, the scribble is starting to fade. Another thing. Can I just jump down? Yes. Oh, I'm gonna grab everything that I can. Yoink. Oh. Shotgun. Test object. Okay. Let me guess. Once I get into the elevator, then shit's gonna get real. Oh, don't tell me I have a maximum. I'm always a few short. God, I stuffed them in the pants or something. Which gives me a license to do that around a little bit. Okay, let's grab this and put it into the elevator. Or maybe not. Any secrets around here? Come on, get back up. It was interesting. I'm guessing that bad shit's gonna go down any minute now, so I'm gonna procrastinate a little bit. And I'm going to carry this extra medkit with me into the elevator. Of course. Are they in here with me? I guess. coming. Anybody above us? Below us? Next to us? Oh, I can't grab these, can I? Okay, this is a nice and cramped area, which also means I can't actually do anything to those fuckers if they show up. I mean, if they can even show up. I'm guessing that you could get like some sweet bonus achievey perky stuff if you're actually able to harm them. Take it. A door? What could go wrong? Any writings anywhere? Decaying kind of lab equipment. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, it's these fuckers, okay. Let's see now. Got it. Oh, or do I actually have to crawl through them? Huh, I might. Or maybe not. Can't I just shoot them? Oh, okay. I wonder why I didn't try it when I first encountered these thingies. Can I impulse them? Nope. Okay, out of range, I'm guessing. Look behind the thingy. Reload. Thank you.
now you should see the courtyard you'll need to pass through.
Okay, so this is where the big guys will become relevant. Trains, engines, awesomeness, what's that? Why did the typewriter and the bell do the same noise? Glushkova! Oh, we have one of those cabinet thingies. This is no first floor. This is like way off ground. In Soviet Russia, first floor is the ground floor. You know, level one. We don't do all the level zero thing. Not then, not now. Can I upgrade? Okay. I think I'm sticking to my guns. And in the vein of the other games that I play, I am not gonna pay for ammo. I mean, unless it's an emergency. Oh. It's a cutscene, I take it? Are they shooting at me, or are they shooting at him? Would explain why I can't reach this dude. What's this? Aha! Cha. Anything else I might have missed? That bottle, I can't pick that up. So I'm guessing they are just sort of hinting that beware, this boss is coming. At some point, ish. Okay, there's a slow time counter. Can I jump here? Save us all the trouble? I guess not. Oh, thought I could... Bang! I thought I could pick up the chairs, but apparently I could only pick up the pocket! Is it somebody's legs sticking out of the ceiling? Also, why can't I tempo trade those bottles? Writing. He started it all. And of course we don't know who he is. Is it Renkofel, Borisov, Dimitri? Yeah, I can't read that. Technology in suit too advanced, okay. Oh, is this the looper type narrative here? Like him being in the past actually gives Borisov the ideas. Also, I think what they are alluding here is that Renko's older version must be around somewhere, maybe. Oh. Of course, he did step through the thingy. Or did he? I mean, a version him did. Hmm. He's very curious. Of course, this note. Yeah, so this note contradicts the past that we have been in. In the past that we have been in, we killed Demichev. And, well, basically, the three men were in the same room together, and only two of them walked out. But according to this note, the timeline or the event. Sequence that this note represents is that Renko was there and Borisov is alive and Demichev is alive. Unless this note was written before the whole incident. Driver, it would be super handy. Okay, so one theory here. Since I have shotgun ammo now, I wonder if I should maybe switch out for shotgun. I mean, I am keeping the rifle. That much is given. But I now wonder about the secondary weapon. Oh, they date them, of course. So, February. 53. Who's that? Is that Demichev? Because it sure as hell ain't Stalin. I can't read this. Grigorievich. Tim Shirokov Grigorievich, a developer, or part of Swordline, or both, I don't know. Any doodad under here? I know there's some big bad shit waiting for me. as soon as I step through that door, so once again I'm totally procrastinating. What are we supposed to see here? Lots of squiggles. Very pretty. So what's the time? Oh, okay, this one doesn't have a date. Right. Are these the orange milk place, I wonder? Okay, let's go check the weaponry. Why can't I interact with this painting? It's just the other painting tilted on its side. Recon. Oh, now I seem to remember. There was some sort of train incident coming up, wasn't there? Okay, let's see. Now can I upgrade it? I did pick up doodad. I'm sticking to my stuff. Can I interact with that painting? Can I drink the vodka? Can I pee? Okay. Well, one thing is sure. I can't outsmart the storyline because it is a linear storyline. The non-linearity is hidden in the choices, I guess. Oh no! Anything on the walls? If I leave this in place, will it damage the mutant when he comes? Or is the mutant installing these? Once again, I enjoy the gift of future insight because I have seen a playthrough of this game, so I think I know which part is now. It's some sort of tunnel crawly, isn't it?
Or not.
whole one? I was wrong. What can I pick up here? I got the pick stuff up. Am I supposed to be shooting those guys who are yelling commands out there? Or am I supposed to be shooting at the big bad mutant? So once again, I was not able to interact with him temporarily. Which means this was basically a cutscene. Are you sure everything is clean? I better not step out there because do that. Also, I was not correct about the Alpha, huh? I was not correct about the sequence that okay, yeah, so we're supposed to be go there, meaning I'm gonna diddle around here first. I can hear somebody.
Bravo.
Are they coming in here? Okay, so I take it the timeline isn't as clean cut as they think. Does this mean that I built a vault for me? I'm guessing fool is the player. What's the writing say? The sights I have seen. Oh, okay. They took my arm. They will take my arm again. Mirror thingy going on.
Green,
cool. Oh yeah. No, that doesn't make sense.
Bravo. Все чисто.
Anyway, there are more Renkos than one. This much is clear. Wait, I need pen and paper. Trinko in mirror image makes up Russian as really characters. Cool. And I missed the K before. Yeah, still doesn't make sense. Well, it's interesting, but let's not overthink this. the bucket down. So what was this note about? Oh, this is interesting. Oh, does this mean the listening device is still in place? Was that that what the painting thingy was about? I'm able to move book stacks. You guys aren't checking very well, are you? Like, if you were to check inside the building. I need to exercise caution still. Follow those footsteps. I have too much to discover in here. Interesting. Okay, there's something up with these paintings. Or I'm overthinking it. Oh, I can't preemptively shoot it, can I? Always jump scares in the toilet. I mean, restroom. Then again, there are always. Yoink. Then again, there are always. I won't be able to look in the mirror. Oh, this sounded from inside. Subtle. What do we have here? This indicates a fight ahead. So many doodads.
My teleportation experiments have progressed as planned. The first step was accomplished, and I have determined how to alter an item so that it is out of phase without time. Unfortunately, locating the item once it was shifted became a major problem, but I created a chronolite to address that difficulty. In this test, an object is shifted into an alternate dimension, rendering it invisible. Now, with the aid of the chronolite, the object can be seen. It can also pull phased items back into our time. The chronolite is a huge step forward, break Lenin and stuff.
I wonder if one of those phones turns out to be the thingy. He has been researching the propaganda materials in the toilet. What were their claims again? I can't remember. Of course, it would be... Yeah, now you're full grown, aren't you? It'd be safe to assume that any NPC information, even if the NPC is my future past self, might turn out to be wrong. There's your propaganda. For now, my working hypothesis will be that there are many versions of everybody. There are many possible futures, many possible outcomes, and of course we don't know which one is the quote-unquote correct one. Reminds me some of the more diabolical stashes in New Vegas. Like in Dead Money there was some cigarettes and drugs on top of a lamp fixture, a light fixture I mean. Oh, of course the longevity thing too. Okay, now I'm convinced that there is a older version of Renko running around somewhere. Probably that big mutant. There must be a way to expose it. A what? To entropic radiation that would not... What? In a result. Blah 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 blah. Perhaps. Is that door always open? This looks pretty authentic. Probably one of those science magazines we had those two.
Doctors, I realize you are all very busy with your various projects. Dr. Corkin, is there a problem?
No, Colonel Ivanov. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Very well. I know your timetables have been challenging. I also know your tasks are nearly impossible. But you are accomplishing what no other scientist on Earth have done. You are harnessing the power of E-99. Continue your work. And know that you are helping Mother Russia in ways you could not possibly imagine.
Okay, I guess it's time for me to get out there as well. Very carefully. Okay, this was the library archive thing. I don't know if they are hunting me or that big ass mutant. But I have to assume that they are also hunting me. Is there a message there? Oh, there was a dude out there. Okay, I guess I would have to move through some of these crates. Also, since this has been a long and explory episode, let me stop here and start a new one right away. Meanwhile, thank you very much for watching and see you soon.